All right, so I'm Liz, and this is my project on psychology and meta psychology. I have about 40 hours into it, and my driving question is, how are psychology and meta psychology different from each other? So what is psychology? It is the scientific study of psychological processes of the mind, its functions, and behavior. It includes the study of conscious and unconscious phenomena, as well as feelings and thought. It encompasses biological influences, social pressures, and environmental factors that affect how we think, feel, and act. The first goal of psychology is to describe a behavior or cognition, and after those laws are described, to explain why or how those trends occur. Meta psychology deals with the speculative or theoretical aspects of psychology and the significance of mental processes beyond verification. It is a systematic attempt to describe what lies beyond the facts or laws by studying the relations of the body and mind. Most of its assumptions are based off of the Freudian theory of mind, which includes five points of view: dynamic, which focuses on psychological forces; economic, which is psychological energy; structural, which is psychological configuration; genetic, which is psychological origins; and adaptive, which has to do with psychological relations to the environment. The difference between these two sciences is that psychology is focused on the study and treatment of the psyche, which is the totality of the mind, unconscious and conscious, and metapsychology focuses on understanding the psyche itself and explores beyond it. So psychology finds out like what is happening and tries to treat that, and metapsychology strives more to find out why something happens. Some important figures who have helped shape these sciences over the years are Sigmund Freud, who invented psychoanalysis, which is a dialogue treatment between a patient and a psychologist; Wilhelm Wundt, who opened the Institute for Experimental Psychology in Germany in 1879, and he was the first person to use the term psychologist to refer to himself. There's also B.F. Skinner, who was an American psychologist, behaviorist, author, inventor, and a social philosopher. Some ways that these sciences benefit our society is by improving our understanding of why individual humans act differently. And by understanding different factors that can impact the human mind and behavior and how they can cause or contribute to mental illnesses, can help us to better be prepared to deal with them and how to treat them when necessary. These are my sources. That's it. Any questions?
Are there any other big, like, people behind psychology other than Freud that you looked into?
There are quite a few others. Not any that I, like, did specific research on, but I know that there are a lot of other people that have, over the years, done research and helped shape all of that. Landon.
Why did you choose to do this project?
I chose to do this because I've always just really liked doing like scientific research, and psychology is just something that's interested me a lot lately. I like learning about the human mind and how it works and all the things that go on behind the scenes. Ian.
Why should we care?
Well, mental health is pretty important, and like you have mental health, and it's nice to know about it and how you can help yourself and other people.
Do you think a focus on helping, do you think as a society we're going to grow a focus on mental health going forward?
I think that society has definitely been focusing more on mental health. It seems like there's been more of a growing interest in it, which is good, and I'm hoping that that continues to show moving forward in society. Mr. Prim.
Is this any kind of a possible career path for you? Or but just interest.
I have thought about maybe taking that as a career path. I'm not 100% sure right now, but it's definitely something I've thought about before. Yes.
What was your favorite part of this? This was your first project, so here at Highmark. So what was your favorite part of it?
I think my favorite part was just getting to like do research on it. Like I said, I really like stuff like this, so it was fun to be able to just dig into something I enjoy researching.
Any other questions?
Yes.
This is just, do you think a focus on physical or mental well-being is more important?
That is a tricky one because I know from personal experience that your physical health can also really affect your mental health. I don't really personally think that either are really more important than the other, because if you have trouble with your mental health, obviously that's a big thing and can affect your day-to-day life a lot. But if you're also having a lot of physical troubles, that can contribute to bad mental health too. So I think it's really important to just focus on both.
Okay.